for all you guys out there, the best thing these girls could have did was all three sat on the side, on the sidewalk, and waited for the cops, and just said, when the cops came up to ask him anything, say, I want to see my lawyer. Because then there would be like no way of proving who drove what. Instead, they were so worried about getting stuff out of the car and just abandoning the car that it costed all three of them a deal. All three of them. I know.
You can buy my tickets. Let me know if I'm in here, man. No, first of all, let me know
if I'm
on the
dark side.
It's on the door.
I see it. Let her back on top of it,
so I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that.
Come on, ladies. The smartest thing you do right now is walk away.
Come, Daddy.
Don't worry, mine's doing the same thing.
Come, Daddy, come.
I'll be hating this tomorrow. But this is hilarious. Totally unauthorized. What's totally unauthorized? Okay, ma'am, just back away from that cop. Boy, she's just not gonna let things go. Because it's a traffic hazard. He done already said that. I think it's unlocked. There it is. Here you go, Chris. Thank you.